What's up, fams? We got to talk about this. And if you guys are new to the channel, make sure you guys hit that sub button and shout out to my gang, gang, gang. I keep trying to tell you guys, man, 6ix9ine is the king of propaganda, a.k.a. the CNN of rappers. Now, yesterday, he had everybody confused, man. I had some guy messaging me, yo, Dom, 6ix9ine got locked up, man. What are we going to do? And if you guys remember, like, the night before, right, 6ix9ine put up a video talking about, I don't know what the judge is going to do. I don't know. Like, he put out that video, and everyone's like, oh, my God, he may be going to jail. Oh, no. And some people was like, yeah, he's doing court. And him and Buddy Boy, they start putting out that fake news. You know how it goes down, man. He put out a post talking about 6ix9ine didn't show up to his court date. Oh, no. What's going to happen? So everyone's thinking like, oh, my God, 6ix9ine didn't show up. He's going to jail, right? I don't know where 6ix9ine deletes all of his posts on his Instagram. So then we'll just say someone, right? Posted from 6ix9ine's account talking about the manager is going to be running his account, right? But he's going to drop a song today. Now, the clout chasing didn't stop there, folks, because then 6ix9ine went to Twitter and he tweeted, hashtag free 6ix9ine. Now, at the time, I didn't know, like, what he was trying to do. Now, I knew he was trying to make people believe that he was in jail, but what he was really trying to do was get the hashtag free 6ix9ine to trend on Twitter. Now, that didn't happen, folks. He must have underestimated his clout because that thing fell off faster than Young M.A. yelling, ooh! Now, people are still wondering, where is 6ix9ine? They're saying, where is 6ix9ine, Dom? Where is he? Well, 6ix9ine is in Chicago right now. I don't know if he's visiting one of Chief Keef's babies, but he's in Chicago. And I know this because his baby mama posted a video of the caption Chicago along with God dang chains on. And she had the freaking rollie on, man. Y'all stop playing. Now, you guys know these thoughts have been out of hand this past week. So she had to put them back in their place and let them know who Rainbow Boy belongs to. Now, she got extra spicy in this caption. Don't worry, I got you. I'm going to talk that spice. She said, what was you saying? Oh, yeah. And I don't even know what this emoji is called, but the one she's using right now, man, that one lets off extra spice juices. Now, she had to let it be known because Selena, she's going around telling people that her and 6ix9ine are dating now. People are looking around her like, what? Like, what are you talking about? Like, for real, Michael Jackson, if you don't take that stitched up cooch back to Denver and go feed your baby, like, what are you talking about? I think 6ix9ine is lucky to have her, man. She looks like a good mother. You know what I'm saying? Like, she takes care of her daughter. And that's what's most important in this situation. Now, I'm happy she got spicy in this video and let these thoughts know what's going on. Because, listen, some of these girls be getting out of line, man. You know what I'm saying? Now, I know some people that I cover, you're going to hate me. You're going to love me. But at the end of the day, I wish you guys the best. But my job is to talk about the news. My job is to also find the dirt. You know what I'm saying? The same way that a TMZ would or anyone else. Hell, TMZ is digging all into Tristan Thompson right now. He just got caught cheating on Khloé last night. You know what I'm saying? I'm just speculating here, but I think they kind of got like an open relationship. I don't know, man. But I think we will soon stop seeing these videos of these thoughts and 6ix9ine on Instagram. I think he's probably going to fall back from that kind of stuff, man. Because look, that's looking real wild, man. That's looking crazy, man. Especially if you're still with her, man. Anyway, you guys have a great day. Thanks for watching my videos. Make sure you guys subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. This is what I do.